My name is Tiffany Reinhart, and people may know me from Kathy Griffin, My Life on the D-List. I was Kathy's assistant for almost 8 years. I consider her one of my best friends.
Tiffany?
Yes?
Hello, I'm Allison.
Hi.
Nice to meet you. Who do you have with you?
This is my mother-in-law, my maid of honor, my mom, and a bridesmaid.
Welcome.
I thought Kathy was going to come here today, but then she called me saying that she was called to do something in LA. So I'm just at her for not coming.
We're gonna head on back and get started. Sound good? Follow me.
I'm going to keep Tiffany distracted and send her group to the back of the store to shop while Randy sets up the surprise in the main salon.
As Allison whisks Tiffany and her group to the back of the store, Randy greets Kathy as she arrives for the big surprise.
Okay, she's here.
Hello, beautiful.
Is our secret working?
Yes, okay, so good. Far. Come on.
Tiffany has been my right arm for so long. I just adore her. Once I found out she was coming to Kleinfeld, I started an evil plot to surprise her.
What tricks do you have up your sleeve?
Wait a minute.
What?
You know, I've always felt like I missed my calling to be a mannequin in real life. I feel I'm too animated. All right, can you arrange this where she's changing and I'm dressed as a mannequin and we see if she remembers her old boss, Kathy?
Why don't we put you over there?
On a pedestal?
Come here.
I deserve to be on a pedestal. It's about time I'm on a pedestal.
I may need your help.
Well, fine. I mean, I'm only 5'3".
You're going to lift the pole as I lift the bride.
What am I, Joe the handyman?
Yes.
Okay. All right, fine. I'm the idea
man. Okay, that's good. Okay. And then just lift the pole.
I am too famous to do this. This is ridiculous.
Yeah, honey, it's...
Oh, she appreciates it.
Just pull the pole. Wait. Okay.
Where are you? Ooh, this is ill thought out. I mean, we... Looks like we have a dead body here.
Here's your idea.
I'm not going to prison for you. I'll hold the pole.
Just pull it out.
You hold the pretty
lady. Just pull it out. Okay.
And that's how easy it is. There's a lot of people in Hollywood I could use this on.
I bet.
A lot of celebrities, I'm just saying. I have to be a very good mannequin.
You are going to be a fab. How does it feel to be in a wedding dress?
I love it. Well, I'm a bitter divorcee, but other than that, I love it.
Come on, follow me.
I have 2 Emmys and a Grammy. I am far too famous to be in a bridal gown trying to fool my former assistant. I'm back on the D-list.
We have 6. I physically can't care anymore, so let's go back to the room.
Sounds good.
Those I hate.
See, which one?
This one right here.
This is gorgeous.
Oh, I'm with you.
That's pretty.
Oh, it's in her budget.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we should pull this.
That's beautiful.
Hi, ladies.
Hi.
How are we doing?
Good.
You have a dress you like?
Yes.
Okay, I'll take it to the room.
I gotta get them seated quickly before they notice Kathy. So, Mom, we're gonna put you right here, and then you guys can sit right here.
I kind of want to try the poofy dress. Today's kind of my day, which is weird for me, because with my job, I'm always in the background planning things and doing things for other people.
I feel like I'm on Tall Bears and Tiaras.
I don't know if I love it, but I will show it to them.
Oh, dress number one, ladies.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
How do you feel?
I like the bling.
My mom likes the bling.
And do you like it?
It's a beautiful dress. I don't know if it's the dress.
Okay. Should we see what everybody has to say?
Sure.
Ready?
Okay. Okay, everybody, what do you think?
I love the blush. I like the neckline.
You like that color?
Surprise!
Oh my God!
What the hell?
Hi! I'm here to help you choose! Hi, everybody! Hi! You think I would really miss this, do you?
I was so mad at you.
I know!
We've been through so much the past 8 years. I'm just happy Kathy's a part of it.
You can have this dress if you want. I'm just wearing it as a mannequin.
I was so mad.
Oh, oh my God, I would never miss it.
This took weeks in the making.
How the hell did you get up there?
Hi, ladies. Hey, how you doing? It's me. The virgin bride is here.
Honey, all the brides are virgin here, okay?
Sure, I'll go with it.
Did you know she was up there?
No! I was afraid you would see me. No. I was standing
You had me on an emotional roller coaster this morning.
I called you on the phone, worked up the tears.
It wasn't a lie, it was a plan.
She's a tough cookie to surprise, very smart.
Well, back to what we were saying.
Dress
so
number one.
So what do you really think?
I think it's pretty, but she should have what she wants. I've shared so much of my life with Tiffany. I'm so happy and privileged that it's my turn to be that person for her.
So Kathy, yes. Do you want to stay in your wedding dress?
It's about her, so I'm going to put on my jeans and my shirt.
Okay.
And we are going to see the lovely Tiffany in a beautiful white dress.
Kathy's one of my best friends. She may not be able to come to the wedding because she's on tour. So the fact that she's actually going to be a part of at least one aspect of it is just amazing.
Wow. And she's smiling.
And it's got the bell.
I'm going to step out on a limb, but I like you better in white.
I thought I didn't want white.
It brightens you up, I think.
I like the other dress, but I love this one because I feel like a bride.
She said the word love. Love is in the air.
Finally a dress she said she loves.
I think it's really special. Yeah. I mean, it's
perfection.
Yeah.
I have nothing negative to say about it.
You look like a bride.
I like the white.
Yes.
See, and I thought you weren't going for white.
That's what I thought too.
No.
But once it's on, you never know until it's on.
Can we do the veil?
Really pretty.
The veil.
We'll be back.
This is the first dress that Tiffany has said that she loves. Hopefully, this veil is exactly what she needs to envision herself as a bride.
So wow. Pretty.
Oh my gosh.
There's two. Oh. Got her.
You guys love it?
I love it.
That one's perfect.
Yeah. Oh, and look at.
Yes. Oh, it's magical.
That's it.
Yay. Oh, she is magical.
And she's crying. Yes.
Yes. We got her.
Tiff, this is the one.
Yeah. Tiffany, are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes.
This is the one. Yay!
Yay! And I'm saying yes to buying it for you.
What?
Yeah. I love you, babe.
Oh my gosh.
Somebody else is gonna have to get her the blender. Sorry.
Thank you.
Absolutely in love. Tiffany says yes to a wedding gift from her best friend, Kathy. A $4,600 white lace MZ2 by Mark Zanino.
It's beautiful. Wear it, cut it off, cocktail dress in a year. I love it.